Today also serves as a reminder of the power of organizing, of what we can accomplish when young people, climate advocates, labor organizers, and working people of all backgrounds come together to demand the future we all deserve. It is especially important that we remember the power of young people shaping this country today, of all days, as we once again witness the leadership of those peaceful student-led protests on campuses like Columbia, Yale, Berkeley, and many others.